why do you guys want to study abroad?
More opportunities, global exposure.
That's it.
More knowledge. In India, it is difficult to get into top schools with the, like, for further studies, if you wish to go, you have to get the gate, which is quite difficult to crack.
So and after that, also, you can't. Entrance exam based.
And they look at your overall profile and not just your particular score, right? They evaluate your entire profile.
Future job operations will be definitely better than India, what I've done.
World's top university, so top 20, out of the top 20, most of them are in US, so why not try for those?
I think the quality of education there is better, so that's the main reason.
I wouldn't say the quality of education, but the amenities that are outside are usually not present in our country. So like the technological advancement is more faster outside, because this is a developing country, right? Okay. So to use their knowledge, their technology to develop this and improve our country, so that's it.
Maybe good income is one of the main opportunities. Opportunities you get there, that's the thing I think.
I want to pursue not for going for further studies, but I want to develop as a person, which I can by being independent, going there and developing as a person. So more than that, more than studies, I'm looking forward for this, and that's why I want to explore in a way. That's why I want to go abroad.
Because masters in engineering management is not good in India. Masters as whole is not good in India right now.
It's not about the money and all that. That is secondary, but I think the experience we gain in a foreign land, really stay alone, we learn few things, we mature.
The studies are the same, but the quality of education and the job opportunities, they are much better abroad. In the electronics domain specifically.
Okay.
So that's why I want to study.
Yeah, the same thing, like basically the research work that is being done outside, like for example the US, like the major companies fund the research in the there. So that's the major reason, like I want to do a research in electronics engineering. In India it's comparatively like at a lower scale as compared to abroad. That's one of the major.
In my field, well, there are more opportunities.
Okay.
Abroad, like especially in the field of mechanical engineering and mechatronics, all the good stuff, the research and everything, it's happening abroad.
Better jobs.
Okay.
Yeah.
For the job opportunities and change in lifestyle.
Job opportunities and change in lifestyle. That's the only thing that gets you.
Better educational facilities. Better
more practical
infrastructure.
Approach.
Yeah.
More practical approach,
more exposure.
Rather than theory.
Different way of thinking than what we have here. Different thought process.
Okay. So you groom yourself for a better tomorrow. Wow.
Thank you.